Okay, better move it. Does not sound like Chris. Why won't he just stay down? Oh, God, no. Marvin. I'm sorry. Asshole. Hello?
Good to see you again, Claire. We've got unfinished business.
Where is that?
In the neighborhood. You'll find it.
Sherry, all right?
For now.
I swear, you bastard, if you hurt her...
Stupid kid. If you just hadn't dropped that fucking thing, I could let you go.
Don't worry, Sherry. It'll be all over soon.
There has to be a way out of here.